see.
No, no, Adler! It's on to us!
On this corpse are deep, the result of rabid rage. If this is Sean's doing, he's become a murderous beast.
Thank you.
be used up.
It's locked, all right.
Yeah, paperless.
Hope Chazelle will pull through.
Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reid. May I have your attention for a minute?
Good evening, sir. My name is Giselle Paxton, but I don't have time for men like you.
Have we met before?
No, but I just need to look at your fancy clothes to know that you must be desperate to visit the docks at night.
That's quite judgmental of you.
Sir, I've led enough strikes when I had a job to identify you as an enemy of the working class.
I'm looking for Sean Hampton. Can you help me?
What is it you want? Does he owe you money? Has he displeased your Royal Highness? I'm no snitch, Mr. Fancy Pants.
May I ask what you do for a living?
I'm killing myself scraping for a living. And you? Have you ever had to struggle in your entire life?
As I told you, I'm a doctor. You have to work a lot to earn that title.
Oh, a doctor. Born with money in a nice house, were we? Was Daddy a banker or a doctor himself?
Why such hatred? Are you judging me by my clothes and my job?
Course I am. Fuck, you're so blind. You don't even see your privilege. Lazy people like you disgust me.
You speak of strikes and class enemy. Am I right to assume you're involved in trade union activism?
You bet I am. Well, I was. Nowadays, I'm just another worker blacklisted by the big companies.
You lost your job because of your beliefs.
Those bastards really hate a worker who refuses slave wages and unsafe conditions. Especially when it's a woman.
Isn't the whole point of trade unions to help workers in need? Why don't they support you?
A few nights back, I lost the money my companions had asked me to hide. With me and my sister being penniless, they thought I stole it.
What really happened?
I drank too much that night. Strange men... saw me count the money in that bar. Some sort of militia in uniform. I'm sure they robbed me.
Do you need medical help, Miss Paxton?
No, thank you.
It's locked. All right.
Oh,
Good evening, ma'am.
You want...
I'm looking for...
Mr. Hampton.
He was a...
I see.
Is it... Are you...
Miss...
What?
It's...
What? You...
No. Well...
Why did
you... Giselle... On the...
What?
I don't...
Don't... Lock that... Perhaps you're...
I...
Perhaps you're...
I know...
Giselle...
Sometimes...
Goodbye, Miss Pack.
This Seymour worries me. Perhaps Sean knows something about him. I know I promised you I'd make everything right, Mum. But it's not been that simple.
It's locked, all right. It's locked.
Glad.
Goodbye, Miss Pack.
It's locked, all right.
Glad to see you again, Mr. Reid.
It's locked. It's locked, all right. It's locked, all right. I cannot enter. Thank you. It's locked. It's locked, all right.
Why the long face, Doc?
Is it all that worries you, Sean? My long face? Really?
This is a blessing for me, to become a Skull. Immortality gives me more time and energy, if truth be known, to run a shelter. What more could I want?
Since you left Pembroke, the amount of blood that has been shed, it's hard to believe you, Sean.
Ask what you will. As the Lord is my shepherd, I will not speak a lie to you.
Why did you kill Miss Jones at the Pembroke Hospital?
Killed old Harriet? You must be mad, Doctor. Why would I do such a thing?
People have been murdered. I've seen the blood.
Haven't.
How do you
take this?
Very well.
I'll be. The city is darkest, the place you'll find your light.
It's locked.
Die! Don't give up!